Welcome to this new tutorial. I'm going to teach you how to make a halberd pole for Calimacil's new halberd head model. On this occasion, the materials we're working with are phone pipe insulation, black duct tape, insulating tape of various colors, a handsaw, Calimacil's new halberd head, and lastly, a bamboo pole. First of all, we must cut the bamboo pole vertically. The cut must be around 25 centimeters long or 9.84 inches. Now we take the halberd head and put insulating tape on the core of the halberd head. We have to put enough tape so that it is thick enough to fit in the bamboo pole. Then, we put more tape around the cut, making sure we squeeze the bamboo pole as we put the tape to keep it tight. Once we are done taping, we will insert the bamboo pole into the foam pipe insulation. Next step is to put the duct tape around the foam pipe insulation. Check that the duct tape is touching the halberd's head. This way it won't loosen up. Well, basically, this is how a halberd is made. Now it's up to you how to decorate it. For example, here we have some halberds we have decorated with tape and fabric cloth. In this tutorial, we have presented you Calimacil's new halberd head. See you soon!